Welcome to the instruction video on how to replace the magnet. Before we start, let's remove two of the three handles for extra space to maneuver. Once that's done, unscrew the four screws of the front panel. And do the same for the back panel. And be careful, the back panel has two layers. Before we start detaching cables, we advise you to make a picture of the connections before you proceed for reference in a later step. In case of any plus model, detach the gyrotech wire as well as the sensor wire and the red and black wires. After this, we proceed with detaching the M6 bolts in order to detach the magnet from the machine. Be prepared, make sure the machine doesn't topple forward. We're about to lift the machine from the magnet. Be careful not to damage any wires while removing the magnet. When replacing the magnet, guide the magnet wires through the bottom of the machine before fully placing the machine on top of the magnet. Once that's done, align the new magnet with the bolts. Again, make sure the machine doesn't fall forward. Screw the bolts back in tight. Now attach the wires as shown in the picture you took with your phone earlier. Only the plus models have the gyrotech cable as shown in this video. We're almost done. Screw both panels back in place and make sure you screw it tight on both ends. Reminder, the back panel has two layers. We're all set. Thanks for watching and enjoy the Euroboor machine with its new magnet.